What's wrong with this game? I need some rest. Someone is calling me.
Hello?
Rose? Hi, honey. How was your trip?
Don't even ask. I thought it would never end, but yes, I am. And this house looks gorgeous. Those bald trees that surround the whole area and the mountains in the background make it even more beautiful. How did you even find this house?
I bought it from a friend. He bought it recently, but due to death of his wife, he decided to sell it. He sold it to me for half price.
What? His wife's dead?
Didn't I tell you? The poor girl hung herself. The day before the accident, she complained to her husband that she felt she was watched. She obsessively drew eyes on the walls, the floor. But chill, my friend took care of it. It's all gone. No need to worry about anything. The house looked like new.
Terrible. Was at the party. He mentioned her to me. She's always been crazy. But I don't think the past of this house should interest us. If we finish the move, we'll forget about it quickly. Just don't mention it to our cousins when they arrive. They will not be able to fall asleep.
No. I didn't even want to.
I'm coming! Okay, baby, I have to go. The last truck of stuff has arrived.
Okay, I'm leaving now. I will be there in 3 hours.
Alright, bye.
Bye. I should be leaving right now. I'm not going through here. Maybe I could take a look around here. There is a chance someone can help me. What is this place? Someone is inside. I should try to break down the door, but without the right tool, I can't do it. What the Excuse me, can you tell me what the hell is going on here?
You are not ready.
Ready? For what?
He will come.
What? Are you okay? I don't think this man can help me.
Wait!
How? This is impossible! Screw it! I'm out of here! Who locked my car?
Ha ha.
Is that hospital? Impossible. What's wrong with this game? Someone is calling me. What's wrong with this game?